The Fellowship of the White Horse explores the interaction between horses and people through energetic frequencies produced by their hearts. Through scientific studies by the Heart Math Institute, among others, we know that sentient beings have the ability to sense and influence other hearts within a specific range. The human heart produces an electromagnetic field with a diameter of approximately 12 feet. The diameter of the electromagnetic field a horse's heart produces is approximately 30 feet. During a fellowship session, the participants are inside a canopy centered in the ring. The horses are free to come and go as they please. Note that the horses cannot see clearly inside the tent and no one is moving about. Inside the canopy, the participants are laughing and enjoying each other's company. Sensing the participants' shared high frequency of joy, the horses approach the canopy in a relaxed state, wanting to engage. At this point, the participants can sense the horse's heart influence as well. The ring is a place the horses enjoy a good roll in the sand. In this clip, as Cruiser enters the ring, notice his head is down and he is relaxed. When Cruiser starts to fold his legs to roll, his attention is drawn to the canopy. The participants have begun discussing an unpleasant topic which lowers their vibrational frequency. Sensing this, Cruiser no longer feels safe to roll and aborts his fold. He walks away and out of the circle of influence. His reaction demonstrates sensitivity and awareness of heart-generated frequencies. Additionally, the participants sense the change in Cruiser's demeanor and heart frequency. Through exhibiting this behavior, Cruiser allows the participants to notice emotions in themselves they may not formerly have been aware they were feeling. This is where the real learning begins.